Hello, my name is Xetanth87. I have created a program called Campaign Splitter, which extracts map files from Warcraft 3 custom campaigns. This allows players to play custom campaigns in Reforged by opening them in-game as separate maps. First, I will copy a campaign file into a subdirectory of the maps folder. Second, I will select the campaign file in my campaign splitter and will click the split button to extract the maps. Since Reforged doesn't let you select the difficulty from the custom games menu, I've added an option that creates a difficulty selector and includes it in each of the extracted maps. A folder with the same name as the campaign is created. The extracted maps will appear inside this folder. We can stop the split early by clicking the stop button. When the splitting has finished, we can close the program and go into Warcraft 3. Now, we will look for the folder that contains the extracted maps. In Reforged, the campaign file is also visible in-game. Be sure to look for the folder and not for the campaign file. The maps are titled after the names of the campaign buttons and have an index to keep them in order. Here you can see the difficulty selector that was added to each map.
None will stand in our way.
You can see that this campaign unit appears correctly in-game, along with its custom icon, model, and sound set.
Let's move. Understood.
Now we will take a look at other people's campaigns ported to Reforged using my program. Here is Turnrose, The Adventures of Rowan the Wise. You can tell it's Reforged by the design of the health bars and the options menu.
Right. Very wise. The lights.
And here is Outsider Xyz, the Last Guardian.
What ails you? Right away. As you wish.
You can find the download link for the campaign splitter in the video description. I plan to add new features to this tool, like an Archon mode that enables other players to join the map and control the main player's forces with full shared unit control, effectively turning any campaign into a cooperative experience. If you want to see updates, you should join my Discord server. You can support this project by donating using the links in the description. If you encounter a problem with my tool, want to give feedback, or want to request another feature, post your messages on the Hive Workshop thread or on my Discord server in the Campaign Splitter channel. Thanks for watching, and have fun playing custom campaigns in Reforged.